cowboy?
Yeah, I might be cowboy. I need you to use this chip to revive the CPU king. When he finds out the prince is dead, he'll certainly send the true half-brother back in time to kill the woodsman before the butler kills the prince.
Godspeed, royal scientist. The future of Cordovia's tobacco is in your hands.
Could not get the job done, but I will.
King, Prince of Cordovia. Year after year, I enjoy the spoils of our rich tobacco plantations as our crops grow higher and higher to the finest royal decree. Never have my days been brighter than on the one I took the life of that poor bastard prince. I made the world a better place. And the tobacco fields have never been healthier. And with that prince's worthless half-brother in exile, there's no one to stand in my way. The tobacco is all mine. Especially since the true king's body will never be found. And his CPU will never be able to be reprogrammed. You! The CPU King, how can it be?
I've been reprogrammed.
I took your chip years ago. This can't be.
There's a new chip from the future.
The future? But no, the children are our future.
I had a child, and he's dead.
The boy was an idiot. He couldn't tell a pheasant from a field mouse. He couldn't be left in charge of this great land of tobacco.
You're telling me it was you who killed? My prince, son?
What?
Was it you?
No!
Well, when I reclaim my throne, there won't be any more tobacco.
This one could be
replaced! It will be replaced with...
No! Your Highness, no!
Yes.
The devil's lettuce!
My highness! Relinquish the throne, Butler Prince.
I must. You have the royal crown.
Was it your father's plan to kill my son?
It was. I was only following orders.
I will hear no more sense from you, Butler. Put on your gloves, or I will... Move your bulbous f***er to the side and smack your balls so hard they flip up into your f*** and stick. And you with over your balls for eternity. Put on the gloves!
Yes, sir.
Decree to my kingdom that the CPU king is back. And go retrieve my half-breed son from exile, so I can send him back in time to kill your father, the woodman. Enter your toking chamber, half-king.
I am the full king, and you may.
I'm back from my exile.
I hear it was a lengthy exile, boy.
I've been at sea for years.
Many years. My true son, the prince, is dead, and now you. Sit and let me regale you with a tale.
Yes, yes. Tell me your tales.
I've reclaimed my throne and seen to the burning of all tobacco fields. Hemp laced with THC will be our new crop. Now, boy, my true half-prince son, I need you to do me a little favor. I need you to travel back in time and kill the woodsman. Do it! Fulfill your destiny.
I don't know if I can do it, but I owe it to you.
It's the woodsman. Now take this Vivata time travel device. Travel back in time. Avenge the true prince's death. Kill the woodsman before the butler can be born. Future rests in your hands now. Take this and go. Do it now.
For Cordovia. I'm torn. The CPU king is mad, but I love tobacco. I have to go back in time. I can't live in exile anymore. It'll take a while. I'll probably arrive at the night. I hope my clothes come with me. Here they are. My clothes came with me. Once I get dressed, I can terminate. Now that I'm in the past, I'm gonna rest for the night. Kill that goddamn young woodsman in the morning. Now that I'm awake, gotta steal a car. Kill that motherfucker. Okay.
There's a car.
If you want to live, give me this car.
Wait, I was wrong. It's not woody enough.
Where is he? He's gonna be around here somewhere.
Is that him? Woodier.
Oh, fuck. Fuck. There he is. Fuck, that's him.
No.
Find Cordovia Tobacco. The Woodsman's Plus.
Son this trick one day. Had enough, have we?
Yeah. It's been too much. God, is there anything finer than Cordovian tobacco?
Not on this green earth. I hope the future is always full of fine Cordovian tobacco.
It really is smooth. There is no fine Cordovia tobacco in the future.
How can you speak with such certainty?
It just never does such a fine or smooth taste.
Really?
We don't have this crop in the future. The Mad King burned it all.
What? How dare he? That's the lifeblood of Cordovia. The heart of every Cordovian citizen is in tobacco.
What was he thinking? That was beautiful.
We must stop him. How could I possibly get to the future?
The Mad King sent me.
Talk louder!
I've come to kill you.
No, I have a new plan.
We must restore the mighty tobacco fields of Cordovia.
We must.
Give me the time traveling device and your hand, for this is a partnership we have now embarked upon. Is this it? It looks like a lighter.
I don't have to do...
Oh. Quick, hand the device. There's no time to waste. I've seen one of these before. No matter. I must stop this mad king from the future and bring tobacco back.
Good thing I have my tobacco seeds on me.
No time to waste. I must get these seeds to the future. Is this the future? Looks like I finally made it to the future. I just hope I brought the damn seeds. Gone like a flash. Ah! It is I, the young woodsman, and it's time to die, King.
Bloody dad wants you have, young woodsman? The old woodsman, and I know it's you, here already in the future, trying to plant tobacco.
I don't know what you're on about, old king, but it's time to die. I've got your CPU. Now it's time to see you die.
Remember, I'm a robot.
Oh.
Yeah. Sorry, young woodsman, but there's only room for one of us in this timeline.
Oh.
I knew you'd have these seeds. Cordovia's tobacco future. Just around the corner.
The tobacco is back!
And that, friends, is how the old woodsman brought tobacco to the future, saving Cordovia and ensuring prosperity for generations to come. But because he was forced to kill his past self, he had become unhinged from the temporal plane, and he slowly faded into oblivion. Some say you can still hear his voice. Echoing in the fields of the tobacco leaves. And what happened to the butler, you might wonder? Well, the end of the woodsman's tale was the beginning of mine.
Yeah, yeah. Should tie into a sequel nicely.
But that's a tale for another day.
Oh, happy off!
Good night.